it doesn't work. So you got to eliminate that compliance, and you make it a mandate, and then you do training, particularly in the city, I'll call them licensing departments, whether it's zoning, buildings, housing will be impacted by it, planning certainly, and you pick the people that run those agencies and the deputies that are pledging allegiance to the new world order and good governance, and then